The User Explorer feature within Google Analytics enables you to see what an individual visitor is doing on your website. And this is super powerful, so we will dive into three ways to make this useful for your nonprofit. Our expert in residence, Turtle, over here has let me know that Google Analytics is really good for giving you aggregate data of what groups of people are doing on your site. But if you wanted to drill in on the individual browsing path of a major donor or important constituent, that's where you really turn to User Explorer. In a turtle shell, User Explorer is a chronological timeline of a visitor's activities on your website. So let's take a look. In GA, you can find User Explorer under Audience. And when you click on one of these client IDs, you can see a user's page-by-page activity on your site with a timestamp, along with events and goals that were triggered by this user. And the coolest thing is you can track a user's activity for as far as 2 years back. With all of this data that you've unlocked with User Explorer, the question becomes, what can I do with this as a nonprofit? So here are three things that we're gonna dive into. One is optimizing the conversion path. Two is you can personalize using User Explorer. And then finally, you can do some really interesting persona matching. There are some important actions that you want your visitors to take on your website, such as making a donation. With User Explorer, you can drill in on the individual path that a visitor took before they made a donation. So for example, in this instance, you can even look at the number of sessions this visitor, Turtle, took before she made the donation, including the pages she visited and how many sessions it took her to make this final action. As a nonprofit, you can also use User Explorer to help with messaging personalization. And what I mean by that is you can look at a user's web activity as a proxy for their interest. So if this person is looking at, you can follow up with resource remarketing to give them more content that is helpful to them. Another use for User Explorer is what we call persona matching. As a nonprofit, you understand very well who your groups of supporters are. And by understanding what their age groups are, where the location is, you can use that to then build a segment in Google Analytics and filter within User Explorer all the IDs that match that criteria. Now, User Explorer becomes truly useful when you're able to match online data with offline data. So online data are these strings of random IDs, and offline data are your subscriber and your supporter emails. Currently, unless you have user ID set up, there isn't really a way to match that up. And that's where Lighthouse comes in. Lighthouse is a tool that we built for nonprofits specifically to build this bridge between these random IDs and offline emails so that you can follow up with your subscribers and supporters. When a site visitor submits a form on your site that contains the email field, Lighthouse then extracts that field and then matches it with a client ID in GA so that you're able to understand exactly what that person did on your site. You can also do some interesting search queries that match a certain activity pattern or domains and then export that list of emails and follow up with them with relevant messaging. And here's a bonus for you because you've stuck around this long. You can go sign up for Lighthouse at getlighthouse.io. So there you go. Those are three ways to make use of User Explorer within Google Analytics. And we hope you are as excited about Lighthouse as we are. So go explore.